Ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls, welcome to Egg Harbor. What a lovely day here in Door County, huh? Yeah. Talking about a Chamber of Commerce day here, huh? We are PT and the Cruisers today, and today only. And it's a pleasure to be here, and we hope you all have a great, great holiday.
Down. break it down a little bit for him, Chris.
Lisa, how about it for Lisa?
Thank you.
Yeah, Tom?
Yeah.
You want to start it? Don't work on. I'm going down Louisiana.
me a mojo bag. Ah, yes, I'm going down Louisiana. Get me a mojo bag. I'm gonna teach a woman how to treat your man. All right. Just don't work on you. Come on, Mr. Richard, play the blues in. Richard's got his mojo working. Come on, Richard. Come on. I know Mr. Chris has got his mojo working. I know that. You guys sound great, and I must say you're a very handsome crowd. We have played in front of handsome crowds before, but this is a handsome crowd. I tell you.
Pete Thielen, everybody. Way to go. You got your mojo working, Pete.
I'm trying. All right. Come on up. Jeff Larson, ladies and gentlemen, from Egg Harbor, right here, folks. It's all yours, Jeff.
Hi. Welcome to the Concert in the Park. Last in our series tonight for this year. Hard to believe, the end of summer. You weren't kidding before with the name you came up with, because about 15, 20 minutes ago they were doing introductions and going around and getting a name idea. I went for 5 o'clock deadline as the name.
That's
but
right, there you go. We like that too.
Maybe yeah.
We'll change it, man.
I just want to take a minute and thank our sponsors for the year, and I need to read them off because there's a few. Carrington Pub and Grill and the Landmark Resort were plant sponsors. Our gold sponsors are Casey's Barbecue, Details Hair Innovations, Egg Harbor Lodge, The Landing Resort, Liberty Square Shops, Newport Resort, Trio Restaurant. And our silver sponsors were Christine's Casuals and Classics, Cinnamon Windmill, Coldwell Banker, Door County Lighthouse Inn, Door County Nature Works, Green and Grains, Harbor Village Resort, Jane's Designs for Women, Maxwell's House, Patricia Shop, Something Fishy, and Spa Verde. And please thank them if you're in their spots. And they do get most of the monies for this, but we come up just a little bit short. So we do have a tip bucket we put out, and any monies you give towards that are split between the Egg Harbor Business Association and our band. So the performers would appreciate that extra little kick there, too. So right over here at the end of the stairs, we have brochures and our tip bucket. In the brochure area, we have an event coming up September 22nd right here at the park, and it's our Egg Harbor Ale Fest. We will have 40-plus brewers, 100-plus different craft beers that you can sample, and food, of course. Band here will be Unity the Band, and we're going to have the Muddy Udders down G. There will be a section off there, too, so we'll have two stages going the whole afternoon. And, of course, we have Pumpkin Patch October 6th, 7th, if you haven't been here. Yeah, it's this crazy, crazy time. A lot of people right here.
Right. Thanks so much, Jeff. How about it? How about it?
Well, trouble in mind, Lord, and I'm blue, but I won't, no, I won't be blue always, 'cause that sun, it gonna shine, baby, in my back door someday. Go down to the river, and I'm gonna take along my old rocking chair. When I got down to the river, friends, Lord, there was 55 rockers already there. You know what they said to me, Pete? They said, rock it on home, trouble in mind. Sun is gonna shine in my back door someday. We'll shine it on home. Come on, play some piano. Doctor, please, Doctor, Lord, won't you hear me? He said, son, you got a troubled mind, but you won't be blue always.
Chris Aaron, ladies and gentlemen, right there.
Thank you.
How about it? How about it?
What? Sure.
You go, darling. You've got the potato. I'm going to do a song Chris and I have been playing together for 25 years. It's an old Grateful Dead song.
Roll away, roll away the dew. Roll away, roll.
say yeah.
Yeah.
If you're feeling alright, say yeah.
Yeah.
If you're feeling alright, say yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're feeling alright, feeling alright. Come on, everybody, feeling alright, feeling alright, feeling alright. Come on, everybody, feeling alright, feeling alright, feeling alright. Come on, everybody, feeling alright.
I think you might be needing to buy a drum set.
Oh, goodness. Let's see. What do we want to do? I'd like to do a song by... When a lot of black musicians left the Mississippi Delta and the Louisiana Bayou, they kind of made their way up north to a city that they knew that they could be very free in, even in the early 20s and 30s. And first stop along the road was Memphis, Tennessee. Then it was St. Louis, Missouri, but there was only one stop, Chicago. This song's by Willie Dixon, and it was made a huge hit by Muddy Waters. It's called Hoochie Coochie Man. The gypsy woman told my mother before I was born, "You got a boy child coming. Gonna be a son of a gun. Gonna make you pretty women jump and shout. Then the world's gonna know what's it all about. 'Cause you know I'm here. Everybody knows we're all right here in Egg Harbor, Wisconsin right now. Well, I'm the Hoochie Coochie Man. Everybody knows I." I got a black cat bone and that mojo too. I got a John the Conqueror. I'm gonna mess with you, little girl. I'm gonna let you, little girl, lead me by the hand. Then the world's gonna know the Hoochie Coochie Man, 'cause you know I'm here. Everybody knows I. Well, I'm the Hoochie Coochie Man. Everybody knows I. Come on, Mr. Richard, play the blues for these folks right now. Yeah. Schelk on the keyboard, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, everybody. Seventh month, seven doctors said Chris was born for good luck. That you'll see. I had $700. That cat took it away from me. Cause you know I'm here. Everybody knows. Song by the great Willie Dixon.
Yeah,
thank you.
That song is awesome, man. Oh, man, you guys are too much fun.
Yeah, I love you guys. So we're going to do a song written by our friends Pat McDonald and Jackson Brown. They wrote this one at Steelbridge Songfest in Sturgeon Bay in five years ago, probably.
Yeah.
It's about our old Steelbridge.
Steal yourself.
just a kid, just to sell yourself at the highest bid. Just as long as you're getting your prize, the job you hate and the wife that's nice.
Steal yourself.
yourself. Steal yourself for the coming storm. Well, steal yourself, cause it won't be long. Well, steal yourself for the long dark rider. Armageddon and the great decider. Steal yourself. Steal yourself. Steal yourself.
Some Mick Jagger. Right. Any Rolling Stones fans out there? All right. I know you don't see many women singing to Mick Jagger, but I do my best. Sleeping all alone, girl, I miss you. I've been hanging on the phone, I've been sleeping all alone, I wanna kiss you. Ooh, 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 ooh miss you, child.
Song by Jimmy Reed. Good afternoon. Nice to see you. It's great to see you too.
got me hiding. You got me running, hide, hide, run. Anywhere you want, little road. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. All right. You got me doing what you want. Baby, why you wanna let it go?
Oh no, sugar mama. No, no. Thank you so much.
That's Jamie Clark, everybody.
Songs off the CD we have for sale here. This one's called Don't Look Down.
Thank you.
much. Pete, you got one?
It was one way out there. Lord, I just can't go out that door. One way out there. Lord, I just can't go out that door. Cause the man down there might be old man, I don't know. When you got the trap woman on the second boat, find it out this time, woman. Back in your home. Open the window, babe, so I can ease up something slow. Let your neighbor say, talking that stuff, they don't know. No, Craig, they don't know.
By Elmore James. Thank you very much.
funky though.
Thank you.
babe, I tell you what I do. Go downtown and buy a Mercury King. Crazy about a Mercury. But I'm crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. The girl I love was stolen by a friend. I got lucky, stole her back again. Crazy about a Mercury. Crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury and cruise it up and down the road. Going for a ride, I came on home in a Mercury 49. Crazy about a Mercury. Well, crazy about a Mercury. I'm gonna buy me a Mercury.
Folks, we got one more song. Thank you so much for coming out and spending the evening with us. Again, we hope you have a great, great holiday. And please come on back to Egg Harbor, please, and Door County. Love to see you again. This is a song written by the famous Robert Johnson in the 1920s. He must have come up here on vacation. It's called Sweet Home Door County. Right on. Let's do it. Everybody can sing along, too, because it's so much fun. Have a great full moon, too. All right, come on.
Come on. Baby, don't you wanna go? Come on. Baby, don't you wanna go? Back to that same old place. Duck County.
hesitate. Come on, sugar, don't you hesitate. Come on.
Baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place? Look how you come on.
Come on, Mr. Richard, light him up.
Introduce you to the rest of the band, folks. On the drums, from Dirty Deuce, from Southern Door County, it's Jamie Clark right back there. And on the bass, Tony Mazur, all the way from Madison, Wisconsin. How about it? And how about this lovely lady on lead vocals, Lisa Bethke, all the way from Madison, Wisconsin. And I'd love to say Wisconsin, don't you? And on putting this whole sound system together from Sturgeon Bay, Mr. Billy Triplett right over there, ladies and gentlemen. How about that cat? My name's Pete Thelen. I'm from Bailey's Harbor. I love this place. Help us take it home now. Come on, come on. Thank you all so much. We want to thank the town of Egg Harbor. Thank you so much, Jeff. thank all the businesses. Please go have an adult beverage, or, you know, or not.